NBA expansion, we always talk about it. A lot of people are going to think Seattle is first up. Right. Deputy Commissioner Mark Tatum, in an interview, said that Mexico City would be one of the first teams to get an expansion. I think it's smart. I think that's what the NBA's goal is to do, is become more of a global game. They're already in Canada, obviously in the U.S., so they want to go to Mexico.